Buried in the archives from over 500 years ago is one of the great unanswered questions of science. Could man have flown centuries earlier? The clues lie in the work of one of the greatest artists of all time, Leonardo da Vinci. He's left us thousands of scientific and engineering drawings showing plans for extraordinary machines. Helicopters, tanks, submarines, massive war engines. We're going to build a war machine that Leonardo offered to the Duke of Milan. It was one he certainly planned to construct, but it's never been built. It's an 80-foot crossbow that fires cannonballs. We'll also build Leonardo's ultimate dream, a flying machine. We'll construct it using traditional materials to understand the mind behind the machines. Was Leonardo an inspired engineer or just a prolific dreamer designing imaginary machines?
He wants to push things to the boundary to see what can be achieved. And that can be an enigmatic smile, but it might also be the super gun of its period.
He wanted to remake nature, to make something in his own terms, which was like, almost godlike.
But for all his fascination with flight, none of Leonardo's flying machines were ever built. A problem for our builders is that over the years, Leonardo's work has been lost, vandalized, possibly deliberately destroyed. We'll need experts who can trace and decipher the chaotic paper trail of his remaining archive. Our building teams will have 3 months to complete the two projects. Success will raise the question, why weren't they built in his lifetime? Were Leonardo's ideas too dangerous for the world he lived in? By building these machines for the first time, we hope to find the answers.